Kwa majina, naitwa Mercy Kamau. Mimi ni mkaaji wa hapa Kashororo. I'm privileged to work with the office of the member of county assembly wa hapa Juja ambaye ni Jeremiah Kiama. Tumefurahi sana because of this event that is going on ambayo kuna eye checkup, ear and throat, na imetuwezesha kukuja kujua na kila mtu kuweza kujua venye anaendelea kama mtu akona shida ya macho. So we are very happy because of the hospital that is royal and also to the MCA of this ward. Thank you very much.
We are here with the doctor from Eye and Ear Royal Hospital, and he's going to explain to us the types of tests that they have conducted and the common diseases that they have interacted with in Gashororo and the recommendation to their patients. Maybe you explain to us your name and explain.
Okay, my name is Susan Jerry Waititu. I'm a resident in Juja. I'm currently working with the county with our governor as a liaison officer, and that is why I'm here representing our governor.
Okay, thank you very much for coming to Gashororo area. Tell us the types of tests conducted and the common diseases that you have encountered here at Gashororo.
Okay, today we have a Royal Eye and Ear Hospital that have come for outreach in Juja. They're doing ENT interventions and also eyes interventions, ophthalmology. And we've had a good response to Juja people. They've come down in numbers, and they've done a good interventions. They're giving medications, of course, at a very subsidized rate, and we've had a good response. What I would want to say, I would wish to thank our governor and, of course, our MCA, Honorable JK, because for helping facilitating this intervention today, this medical camp. And we already have a medical a hospital just across here, Gashororo level 4 hospital that is being done. And we also having on the ground the CHPs who are doing the registration on NHIF or Matangi Care, and we have a good response on that also, because out of our Matangi Care, people will be served free at our level 4 hospital here and also in Kiambu at large. So I would wish to urge the Gashororo residents, especially the residents within the area, to take this advantage even for today to come and do registration because of our Matangi Care, because they won't be paying for hospital, because before they were not paying, they were getting treated for free. But now having this care, and we've introduced payment to the hospital, they'll be catered for free of charge. So they should take advantage of that.
My name is Mary Wangai, CHP Gashororo. Just we work hand in hand with Gashororo Hospital, and we are grateful for Wamatangi Care for Wamatangi giving us the opportunity to work as the CHPs. We are glad to receive all our payments on time, and we are on ground doing our work diligently. Okay, second, I would like to urge everyone to register for the Wamatangi Care Card, which we are here registering, and we are also in the community registering. We have been registering for several months, and this card is going to help our community such that they won't be paying for the services in the hospital like they were paying earlier. Thank you, our governor, for taking care of us. And I would also like to appreciate Susan Wakape here. She's working very hard and diligently in the ground to ensure that she serves the community in a great way. Okay, and finally, I would also like to appreciate our MCA JK for giving us this opportunity still. He was also in the authoritative team for this eye checkup.
Kwa majina, naitwa Patrick Njau. Mimi ni mkaaji wa hapa Gashororo, na nilikuja hapa juu ya shida ya macho. Na macho ilikuwa imeleta shida, nimepatikana nikiwa na shida, na nikaambiwa sasa na gojea nione daktari yule mkubwa pale. Na ni furaha kubwa kwa sababu ya JK kusponsor hii program. Kwa hivyo tunashangilia na natarajia ataendelea hivyo.
Jitago Jeni kuma itura riri ria Mungetho. Jukite guku ni tondu ni ngoretwo ndina mathina ma maitho na mumero na matu. Na riria ndiraiguire MCA witu muheshimiwa JK ni arale free ado ni mara kakuroro thina wao free dress ya juke goko ni kwega tondu uria matutuga ni kuma riria jukire ni ndangikeirwo wega digete na handu igiuga ati ni ndugamite gaga kurorwo oko ni line gutire turuka tuthondeketwo kugo ni hakwa no jugire ni ngenete ni undu wa MCA witu guturora na maitho matha athie na mbere na kurora andu aria ringi na ringi mena mathina na matiramenya Udo wa kere gabucokia ngatho ni tondu bado no arathi na mbere na kuheshia na citu basalis aria marabatara guthomithia ciana ni atukenetie undu uria tungihoya ngai ni athi na mbere na ngoro iyo ya gukinyira mundu uria wikuria macinani tondu ucio niguo wira wake ni tumwendete muno makiria athi na mbere kuruta wira na ithu tutigwitikira au no moko ni andu ngai witwa murathime na mwike maundu mega